Cheeky vodka with Coco. What's her name? I think Coco. Fuck with her cause she loco. Mixed up on Duna Loso.
Hi guys, it's Kelsey again. So today, you guys, I'm going to be doing a little bit of a vlog. I'm going to get my face lasered, like hair on my face lasered, because for so long I've struggled with a hairy face, and because I kept shaving it, made it so much worse. And then I got like dark marks and like spots and stuff, and it's just completely horrible. Like without makeup, at one point my skin was just looking atrocious, like literally. So I thought, let me just get it lasered off so I don't have to shave my face anymore. So far I've done one session. I still got 6 more to go. I'm going for one today, so that's why I'm vlogging today, so you guys can like come along with me and see the process and everything. Come along with me. Don't want this intro to be super long. You know what I'm doing, so come along with, okay? See you in a bit. So I'm just removing the makeup from the bottom half of my face so they can do that. Looks crazy, I know, but so this is what it looks like after one treatment. Today's gonna be the second one. Yeah.
I don't think I've got one picture in my phone. It's terrible.
Why are they?
Even on my tip, I just forget.
Oh, great.
My phone is battered. Like, I'm not really a phone person. I'm 6 months, but I had a phone and I was happy out. And my boyfriend was like, get out of the phone. Oh, I can never find you. Like,
I can't even cope on the train without my phone.
Serious? No, I read my book. I read my book or I stare at people.
Oh my god.
I'm one of those weirdos and people like, oh.
I saw someone was looking at someone else's phone today. I'm like, what are you doing?
You can put your makeup on after. It's no problem. You ready?
Yep.
So it's quite cold, yeah? You remember?
Mm-hmm. I normally have to do something to distract myself.
So okay, it's turned towards me. I'm a bit anal, so I can see. How's that
feeling?
That's great. You're doing great.
Thank you.
No tea altruant. These are all weird things, but it's just like a little spell. So you got some protection on you now, make sure you put it on you every day because you don't want this area to get darker or open.
Yeah.
Being all gorgeous. Yeah.
Awesome. Perfect. Thank you.
No problem at all.
So today's gonna be my third session at the clinic. So my skin's looking like I'm just in H&M at the minute, trying on some stuff, but I need to head back for my laser treatment. This is the third one. I'm being a little bit quiet because there's loads of people around, but yeah, this is what my skin's looking like. It's looking way better. I'm not wearing any makeup today because I felt like the last time I wore makeup, they didn't get all of like here. I needed to start from here all down here. But yeah, that's what it's looking like at the minute. I'm super happy with my skin at the minute. I'm just like a little bit more tanned than usual, but it's more healthy. But yeah, that's what it looks like. Catch you guys in a bit. Yeah, it's just the wind in my ears.